One of my favorite things to do if you've got a cold or the flu or you just congestion, I'm always telling parents, is to make sure you have a humidifier or a vaporizer going in the bedroom. Because that dry air, especially in the wintertime with the heaters going, that dry air will really irritate your nasal passages, can cause nosebleeds, things are dried out. This will add a lot of moisture into the air and help you breathe a lot better.
Those hard, dry ones, when you try to remove them, that can hurt.
Oh, yeah.